Couple?
Yes, they are. They just got engaged recently.
Yes, yes we did.
Congratulations.
Yes,
okay. All right. What do you guys want? Okay, number 9 nightclub and the number 12 beach club.
With no cheese.
No cheese. There's no freaking ranch.
You're generally incoherent phone call with Jimmy Jones.
What happened?
I ordered.
You began to order and then the entire phone call sort of went off the rails.
What do you mean?
People, I guess, were talking about you and then it sounded like you started talking to a different person entirely.
This episode is sponsored by Jimmy John's. Order wherever.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Prediction.
Okay, prediction.
The Indianapolis Pacers, 175. Cleveland Cavaliers, 12.
All right.
Take
that is
me.
That is quite a prediction you got there.
Yep.
If we see that, that would be incredible.
Yep. Studying the algorithms.
Yeah.
Statistics. That's my conclusion.
Wow.
Yes.
So many people.
LeBron James. A bit of a lazy pass here. And Indiana's not having any lazy passes. They get the steal. Watch it again. LeBron just sort of lays it off. Thinks he's going to set the screen, but George Hill fights through, gets the ball. And in the end, Indiana gets the win by 40. Final score 103-99.
Just got back from the game, and it was really fun. I'd like to thank Janiel for inviting me, and yeah, hope you enjoyed it. See you next week. As though slain, he holds the plane.